Don't forget, always wash your jeans inside out. If it looks swollen, it probably is. And never put anything into your mouth that hasn't been boiled first.
You get me, Kana. Oh, you used to.
That's because I'm a trained child psychologist.
Come on, get back together.
Not now, Jerry.
There are big problems in the office.
The new owners have stripped us of any value and run us into the ground. It's all gone.
Let's get drunk. Okay, what do we know about these guys?
Lexon, owned by Vincent Kruger, currently resides in Paris.
How's your French?
No.
Ah! How can your driving not have improved? You've had years to practice.
We'd like two rooms.
Mrs. Jones. And Mr. Jones.
Really, we're divorced. I kept his name.
And you are holidaying together to see if the flame still burns.
Yeah, why not?
No, not at all. So not. The flame is out.
Oh.
Snuffed.
No.
Gone.
You don't fancy rubbing some deep heat in my coccyx, do you?
Guess who's getting married?
Vincent Kruger and fiancée Manon Fontaine.
Look at her neck. That rock is our pension. We should nick it.
Thrilled to be here. Glad to help. What are we doing? It's on another
dimension. Kidnap.
Gate crashing a wedding.
Stealing a diamond.
I'm here to have some fun.
All right, we're in. Whoa! We've got to give a little
love. Give a little love. You got the gun?
No, I just decided it was too dangerous. Quite right. But I made sandwiches. Egg mayo. Anyone hungry? Give a little love.
Let's do this.
Sorry, I'm dying for a pee.
Of course. Actually, I might go as well.
I need one too, actually.
Well, it's never good to ignore it.
You're much more likeable these days.
So are you. Go on and do it. Go! You've
got to keep not bad, Miss Jones. Not bad.
You never lose skills like that.
Can you still do that thing with your...
No, Richard. Give a little.